crews carved up a large tree this morning in Hope Ranch that came crashing down across all lanes of Las Palmas Drive. It's unclear what uprooted this tree, but it was mature and it was hit hard by the recent storm. The CHP redirected traffic during the 3-hour road closure.
And sadly,